Good morning. First of all, I wish to congratulate you. If you're in grade 10, you're finishing your first year of high school. I hope it's been a successful year for you. To our grade 11s, I know you're looking forward to your final year. To our grade 12s, we wish you all the best as you enter the next phase of your life. From my perspective, we've had a terrific school year. As a school, we've been successful in so many ways, academically, athletically, and artistically. Our students have won provincial, national, and international awards. You have demonstrated a courageous spirit and a love of life, and I want you to know how proud I am of all of you. I know that some of you have experienced tremendous challenges this year. Some of you have coped with serious illness and family tragedy. We are humbled by the courage you demonstrate simply by coming to school every day and doing your best. I shared with the graduating students that I am leaving Facey as well this year to take on some new challenges. I will miss this school deeply, but I still expect to be invited to concerts, plays, and games next year. On a different note, most of you are aware that Salisbury had a fire earlier this week, and as a result, the students are unlikely able to return to school. Their students still need to write their diploma and final exams. Salisbury administration has accepted our invitation to write their exams here at Facey. So, their students writing diploma exams in the morning will do so in classrooms in math and social studies. In the afternoon, their grade 10 and 11 students will be using our gyms. For sure, there'll be a few challenges and hiccups. However, we're a classy school and we welcome Sal students in friendship. On the court or in the field, we are fierce competitors. But in times of difficulty, we are caring and compassionate, and I know you will not disappoint. So, I bid you farewell, and I wish you well in your exams and next year. It's been my sincere pleasure to work with you and to get to know you. Thank you.